alert as to the actual site this morning. There are two other volcanoes active in Vanuatu at the moment, on the islands of Anarim and Lopeti. Mr. Scott says they're hoping to assess those today. In Bali, the governor says too many people have evacuated for fear of the Mount Agung volcano eruption. A 5-kilometer evacuation zone was implemented, as experts warned the volcano could erupt for the first time since 1963. Makeshift shelters have been set up for about 70,000 people from within the danger zone, and another 70,000 from outside the zone was also flagged. Bali governor says those people should go home, as they're becoming a burden on the shelters. A week after the initial warnings, authorities warned the volcano's activity remains high but stable. Donald Trump has lashed out at Puerto Rico politicians over their criticism of U.S. relief efforts following Hurricane Maria. The category 4 hurricane a week ago killed 16 people in the U.S. territory and left millions in need of aid. In a series of tweets, the U.S. president said Puerto Rican officials stand poor leadership ability and want everything to be done for them. The comments come after the mayor of San Juan, Carmen Yulem Cruz, who is now living in a shelter, made a desperate plea for federal help.
I am begging anyone that can hear us to save us from dying. If anybody out there is listening to us, we are dying, and you are killing us for the innocent.